I think Palestine is the whole package of supporting human rights. I don't think you can support human rights for any group and be in opposition to Palestine, because Palestine represents everything from colonialism to racism to labor issues. It falls into every activist issue, and I really think overall, if you support equality whatsoever, then Palestinian rights is something to be supported.